What's up, Nightwalkers? In this video, I'll share with you what I believe is the best way to run a single PVS-14 monocular. We've had this integrated components D14 for several years now, you know, running it with dual PVS-14s to have a binocular articulating night vision system. I sold off one of the PVS-14s ways back, and I just haven't been able to get myself to sell this last one. I like having it as a backup, whether it's for a loaner, just whatever the case is, I like having an extra device besides the two sets of goggles that we have. So anyways, I also sold off all my traditional, single PVS-14 mounts, J-arms, the Rhino mount, everything else. But keeping this D14, I've had the ability to run this single PVS-14 monocular on this D14 setup. And I gotta say that I really find that this is the best way to run a PVS-14 by itself. So with your PVS-14 set up here on the D14 by itself, you have the ability to articulate the PVS-14 up and away from your eye. This is really useful. So if you don't always want to have to stow your 14, you can just have it down in this position and get it up away from your eye. But having this articulating ability that goes all the way up like this, it does stow nice and flat on your helmet. I mean, as you can see, that's probably as close as you're going to get to your helmet for any traditional PVS-14 mount. And most of those, you're going to keep it up in this type of a position, which just gets in the way. You get more of a chance to smack it on stuff and things like that. And then the other benefit to running the D14 is, obviously you get the second arm with it. And if you ever add a second PVS-14, you have the ability to mount it. But just take the arm off of it. By arm, I'm talking about this piece here that goes on the PVS-14. And when you are running two of them, they are marked left and right. That just keeps the distance proper, so you're not running them into each other. But if you're running a monocular, it doesn't really matter which arm you use. And so because of that, you can just switch your 14 over from right eye to left eye, vice versa. And this is just a really handy feature to have. For example, if you have this thing set up here on your right eye, and you're going to be shooting with a red dot that's in a night vision compatible setting, you can get behind your optic with this thing and see the dot in the night vision setting. But vice versa, if you have your red dot, either it's not night vision compatible or you have it on a brighter setting, you can simply just take your 14, move it over here, and now your eye can see the red dot and you're not going to have any issues with the PVS-14. But same hand, you could just very simply pop it up like this and get on your red dot. You'll want to have a good dovetail mount. I find that this L4 G24 works the best just because there's less, there's no knobs or levers sticking off of the mount. So you have a lot more ability to articulate the 14 on the arm. So anyways, just want to share this with you guys and let you know that I've been using this for a while like this, and I just really find this is the best way to run a PVS-14. Whether it's the D14 or it's the Knights Armament, Red Queen type of a dual setup, having the ability to articulate the 14 and then quick change it from left to right is pretty handy.